What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found it. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas? I think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, ripped open a sewer pipe. Must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. So many old antidotes. Useless now. I've seen this before. But where? Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. Built a clean room, too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? I got this. We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! Scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Can That didn't work. I have the antidote! Kale's a real problem. Stop fighting me! This is the only way to get you back! We could have finished this already! Stay still! Tail's too long. Better just avoid it. I saved you before! I'll save you again! I can cure you for good! Just meet me halfway here!
Officers, you're not helping!
Are you kidding me, Connors?
Get through his skin! releasing this antidote! Whoa!
Is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you'd just return the favor for once! Too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you, and you know it! I can't do this forever. I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. You remember him? Almost forgot. I picked up a new trick. He's dying, Doc! His mouth! I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come on. Come with me.
It's over here. Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great! Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.
break in, I'll break them.
Look, Spider-Man! Thanks for the assist.
Market, folks, involving the lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view. But lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older. Am I a broken record yet on this new black suit?
Big mistake, Spider!
Nobody gets away.
Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Forgot to wash the sheets at the house again.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Heading to the back.
Bench 2 report. What's the status?
Kitchen clear. Checking laundry. Looks like it's not just the spider living here.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Reed's workbench. Web shooters. Perfect.
Oi! Freeze!
Street over!
What happened? On my way there. Heads up, I've got a hunter.
I'll find him.
Toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
What about H2?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
What was that?
Construction.
Losing time anyway.
Can't run forever.
Down the girl!
Hope not till I lose them.
You have no chance, girl.
Above us, the spider!
there, Miles. How's Peter?
Angry and not listening to anything I say.
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
Miles, I need you to seal me and Pete in the tunnel.
What?
If I can just talk to him alone, I know I can snap him out of this.
MJ, I don't know if that's the best.
Now, Miles!
Man!
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Yeah.
This might sting a little. Better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
End up sleeping on a park bench.
And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
Hugo Web Alert. New article from MJ. Wait, she published before I could read it?
Is this a
MJ, what are you doing? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
Truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together, you're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my calls. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me!
Oh.
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here?
Security.